On a brand new Star Trek fan film, the USS Yorktown arrives at planet Tau Ceti E for a routine mission to the colonies there but is met by the governor warning of lunar phenomena and electrical shocks harming the colonists. The governor wants the visit kept quiet, but Captain Roger Murray refuses that, citing that his crew must operate openly. A crew dispatched to the surface finds a probe and traces it back to a geologist named Fred Granger, a womanizing individual who appears more interested in pleasure than in the shape of the planet. Meanwhile, science teams on the planet and its moon learn that a dangerous electrical potential is building between the two bodies, and an electrical shock victim is brought aboard, having been attacked by an electrical creature. The stage is set for a planetary crisis, but can only nature stop it? Now, the captain of the Yorktown faces a potential disaster which may destroy the colonies if he cannot find a way to stop it, and the data supplied by the uncooperative geologist is of no help. Will the colonies survive? Find out when you watch Shocker, a Star Trek fan production only on the Artifacts of Mars channel. This fan film is based on Star Trek the original series by Gene Roddenberry. Some Star Trek fan films are little more than people standing around talking about social issues. If that is what you expect to see, you won't find it here.
Captain, I am reading a massive solar flare, a coronal mass ejection.